Peggy. Can I help you? The name's Killian, Killian Darkwater. I'm the mayor of this fine town. And who might you be? Not much up that way except desert and shady sands. You from there? Oh yeah, sure you do. And when you were a baby, your crib was a safe. Don't feel bad. Ain't the worst story I've been told. So, what can I do for you? Well, Junktown's not much, but it's home. Mostly we trade with people or let them forget their troubles for a bit. Of course, we have our share of problems. From outside, we've had the occasional to-do with the cons, but they've been pretty quiet lately. Inside, trouble's been from the skulls, and I hear some strange things happening down by the hub, but they haven't affected us yet. Knock on my mother-in-law's head. Oh, we got tons to do. The scum pit's on the east side by the entrance. Great drinking place. Gizmos is near there. And if you're hurting, Doc Morbid's your man. You bet. May not be as big as some in the hub, but people usually find what they're looking for. Take a look around. Thank you. Listen, thanks for saving my life. It's a mighty brave thing to do. Now, it looks like we've got ourselves a situation here. I know Gizmo's behind this, but I need proof. You interested in helping? Now, if I get proof, the people of Junktown will kick him out. Way I figure it, need to either plant a bug at his place or wear a wire and get him to confess to you. Can you handle that? I'll tell you what, anything in the store, even the most expensive, it's yours. No charge. If it's a gun, I'll give you all the ammo you can carry. Does that sound fair? All right. I owe you. Here's the bug and the wiretap. You let me know when it's done. And good luck. Well, howdy. What can I do for you today? Well, that's a damn fine coincidence. That's what this store's here for. We got about everything you can need. Let me show you some things over here. Now what the Uncle Sam hell do you think you're doing here? Ah, no. You got stupid. Now get out of here.
What do you want? I'm a busy man. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know who you are, but I don't take kindly to strangers walking into my office and accusing me of things they know nothing about. Really? He's gonna help me. What kind of help are we talking about? And let me guess. You're that someone. Well, how can I trust you? All right. We can do this. But you work for me. You better know that nobody ever double-crosses Gizmo and lives to talk about it. You got me? That's easy. I want him dead because he cramps my business. So, what are you doing for me? Good. Return with the dog tags he wears around his neck as proof. And we never had this conversation. You don't mention this to anyone. No one double-crosses me. No one.
So, did you get the evidence? Which, bug or tape? Let's hear it. That's the first time I've been happy to hear his voice. Thanks, friend. Now, time for you and me to take care of the other business. Well, thanks again. Well, listen, I'm gonna take the guards and run Gizmo and his cronies out of town. I could use another gun. You up for it? Might be good for a laugh. Go to Lars at the guard station. He'll fill you in. And listen, this town owes you a lot.
Oh!